What up? Y'all, I am back. I feel so rejuvenated. I know I always say this like in every video. I'll be like, I'll be back. But y'all, I don't know if it's a YouTuber thing where we just disappear and then like we come back mysteriously, like, you know. Y'all, so the tow man is right there, right? And my car is right there. I got so scared. I came outside. I'm like, look, here go Cody and stuff. Yo, I got so scared. My heart was pumping. I'm like, baby, my car note is not due tomorrow. like, you know what I mean? I'm like, bro, what? I go outside. I'm like, is that for me? I'm like, is that for my car? Are y'all finna tow my car? He like, oh no, we just helping out the neighbors. Well, y'all pushing it too close. Y'all need to move around. God, just gave me a heart attack. But nah, though, y'all. Yeah, I'm finna head to my mama crib and then go take her a few places. So I figure, like, hey, why not vlog? Like, you know what I mean? Coda. Dang, why is the camera so shaky? Probably because I'm nervous because I thought they was finna tow my car. Hold on. Come here, bro. Look, see, you made the camera drop. Y'all. Y'all, he got so big. I got a question. Do they get tow people tickets? Because they gave me a ticket for parking on the wrong side of the street. And look, he on the wrong side of the street and he's parked. So I ain't no snitch or whatever, but I just feel like if you're gonna play, play fair. So, you know. But y'all get my braces off on the 24th. I end up getting like a lime green. I don't know why. It looked like somebody's front yard is in my mouth. Ew, Coda's boo-booing. I'm sorry. Let me give you some privacy. But yeah. I don't know why I got this color. Boy, stop. I don't know. Maybe I wasn't thinking, but I don't think it's necessarily me. And yeah. Come on, let's go. You too. He was looking like, bring your ass in this house. Stop. You finna terrorize this man. Stop. Stop terrorizing him. Coda. Coda was trying to terrorize that man. But, yeah, nah, though. I got so scared. Oh, my God. My life. Yeah, so I don't know if... I should have got black, because, like... This really, not really feeling it, but yeah, y'all know, whatever. So, but I'm hungry. I'm about to go get me some food. It is currently 10:08. Oh my God, it is early. Wow. Let's go ahead and get this vlog started. You know? Yeah, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
All right. Did you eat?
Huh?
Did you?
No.
Okay.
I ain't got nothing here to eat. I don't know.
All right, I'll be there soon.
All right.
There's our plan. But yeah, so update on me and my life. Oh my God, it's this like this fat ass leaf on my window, and I just don't care about it. Maybe if I do the windshield wipers.
Yep, that it really didn't do anything. Okay. Anyway, so I'm moving. Me and my boo-hoo. And then my mama just, she just found her house. So, you know, everything's like, is going good. It's, I don't know though, like, y'all, I don't like change, you know what I mean? Like, I miss how things used to be. I like how things were and everything. I will forever hate change. I don't like change at all. I don't know why. I hate when things change. That's just me. That's like one of my pet peeves. I hate when things change, and it, like, if it gets really serious, it would like really make me cry. But yeah, though. So I mean, for the most part, though, I'm happy. I get to start somewhere new and fresh with a person that I really love. Don't look at me like that. Come on, what you finna do? I'm not finna play with y'all. Learn how to drive. Dang. Anyway, I get to start somewhere new and fresh with somebody that I really love, like, you know, so I'm happy for that. And then, yeah, so I'm happy for my mother too, because she's in a predicament that she don't want to be in, but she just got out of that predicament, so I'm happy for her, and I'm happy for the both of us, and I'm happy for all of us, so
yeah.
So I'm at my mother's house. I'm letting her drive. She's moving everything. Huh?
On the side.
Are them new or no?
Yeah, them new.
Put them in the back?
Yeah, put them in the trunk.
But yeah, y'all. So, we're moving all of her stuff into her new house. So, we just gonna sit y'all right here right quick.
What's
this, the fourth? Yeah, fourth. So, what up? Ooh, it stinks in here.
Yo. Everybody want to try and box me in. Suffocating every time it locks me in. Painting their own picture till it crops me in. But I will remain where the tops begin. Cause I am not a word. I am not a line. I am not a girl that could ever be defined. I am not fly. I am levitation. That's under them. That is how you set the race. And I'm gonna get a little loud and clear. That's how I know. So y'all, I just came from taking my mom to her places. I know y'all probably like, nigga, why you didn't vlog it? It was so much going on because I had to help her carry stuff in the car and just all of this. And oh my God, we went to different places. We went to Burger King. They messed up our food. We had to go back, spaz on them. All of that, right? Then, I got an oil change. My car was acting funky, but I think it's okay now. But yeah, though. Yeah, my car was acting funny, but it's okay now. So we all good. My hair done dried up. It's uneven. It look hard. But hey, I'm finna go in this house, probably take a nap. I'ma catch y'all after I take this nap.
Oh my God. Oh, it's such a beautiful day outside today. Oh yeah, I've been in the car way too long. It is terrible. But yeah, y'all should see the little fit I got on.
Y'all should see it. I had on my olive green Air Force Ones, but I had took them boys off because them joints was hurting my feet. Who finna sit there with their feet hurting like that? Not me, not Darius F. Issue. Y'all, do y'all know we got chipmunks out here? It's so crazy. I never would have thought. Don't be rude. Say hi. Why do you have my sock in your mouth? Are you serious? I need that sock. Oh my God. Let me show y'all what I go through. Hold on. Like, are you serious? He freaking put my sock in his mouth. I wonder why this door was open. But, y'all, I am so excited. Like, we about to move. Y'all don't understand how happy I am, like, I'm so happy though. Like, I'm not even gonna flex. I'm happy. Y'all. So clearly, like, you know, y'all be like, I don't know. Some people, they think because you're a YouTuber that you don't watch other YouTubers. No, like, y'all, I be really watching other YouTubers. Like, I love her. Like, do y'all know who, let me see if I can get it to focus, Chandler Alexis is? Like, if y'all watch her stuff, like, I don't know. I just love it. And then I'll be watching DK for L too, you know, Deer and Ken. Or, I'll be watching Nasir too. Oh, and then y'all already know Chad the Greatest, baby. If y'all have Instagram, y'all know what this is. I know some of my YouTube, though. Some of my YouTube fans, they don't know what Instagram is. Like, I was so shocked, but y'all got this cut in my mouth. I don't know if y'all see me talking for me, but Chad the Greatest, baby. She is so, her intro is so lit. Watch this, y'all ready? Oh, that's mine. I wanted to go get my eyebrows done and stuff, but that ain't happen. And like my hair cut and stuff done, but that ain't happen clearly, so I wasn't sweating it. But I need one, cause like these curls just can't be just curls. You gotta have a hole you dig, like, you know what I mean? Play up. I'm gonna go get it done though. And I'm watching Twilight, y'all. Oh my God, this is my favorite movie. Like, look at her, that crazy bitch. Y'all wanna know something? When I was little, I used to always want to be a vampire, and I used to want to be just like Edward, cause I loved the way that he was always on Bella and protecting her. But yes, I had another question too. Should I make a separate, like, a vlog channel or what? I don't know. If I was, if y'all was to, like, subscribe to that or whatever. Probably. I'll probably consider it later on down the line. But I want y'all to comment down in the comment section below right now. How did y'all feel about that Nicki Minaj fight with Cardi B? I feel like, I don't know. I feel like they too professional, bro. Like, I understand if somebody talking about your kid, okay, cool, whatever the case may be. But, I mean, I always say it like this. You could say whatever you want to as long as you don't. Baby, actions mean something to me. You could do all the talking that you want. You could talk about whoever, whomever. You could speak upon whoever you want to. But when it comes to the actions, baby, do something. I want you to touch my kid. If you know, like, you know, then it's something. I don't entertain what isn't, you know. If it's not directed, baby, it's not respected. Like, that's just how I am. So. But yeah, I don't know. They too professional to be like doing all of that. Like, it's like, come on now. And in all honesty, y'all arguing, right? Bitch, we just want some music. That's it. We really don't want nothing else. Y'all over here arguing. We could care less. We just want some old Bodak Yellow and some old Barbie Dreams. For real. Both y'all make some decent music, you know, so just let it go. Like, it's not that serious. Y'all, we all grown. Like, let's be grown. We all grown. Period. Oh, like, we all grown. Ouch. We all grown. Like, y'all over here arguing this stuff. Girl. So, I'm going to give y'all a little music video. This is kind of random, but I think I want to do this right quick. Let me go ahead and get y'all a little music video.
Got milk, bitch. Got beef. Got steak, ho. Got cheese. Got gray A-ho. Not lean. Got me A1. Sauce, please. These heifers got nothing on me. Steaks high, need a side of collard greens. Cash rules, everything around me. Ice cream, ice cream. You a calf, bitch. You my daughter. I ain't bothered. Get slaughtered. Got the methane. I'm a fodder. With my farmer, McDonald. And they feed me real good, it's an honor.
I don't know how long this video is, but baby, I'm gonna watch me some TV and some YouTube videos. I love y'all so much. And go ahead and hit that like button, comment, subscribe, follow my YouTube links. I mean, follow all my social media links down below. And yeah, remember, when a white woman says stop, bitch, she means it. All right, y'all. Much love, much love.